We have breaking news in Gardena this morning. A deadly crash is under investigation. This is a live look at the scene on South Normandy Avenue and West Redondo Beach Boulevard. Police say three men were in this vehicle. Two have been taken to the hospital. One person died at the scene. You can see how the front end of that vehicle is just wrapped around that metal pole. It's unclear what led up to that crash.